In this video I will show you how to create a singlet lens, and for that we go here on the top to the construction tab, and here under basic elements we see different lens wizards for singlet, doublet and for triplet. And let's open here the singlet wizard. Here on the right side we see a preview of our lens, and here on the left side we can specify the parameters of the lens. Identifier name is a unique name, so you can give it a name that you like. Here for radius 1, it's the radius of the left surface, radius 2, the second radius of the lens. Here's the thickness, the aperture radius, and here for the material we can insert a material, or we can here search the material catalog. So here you have different materials of different manufacturers. You can filter the materials as well by index or by the EB number, and by a lot of other settings. So in my case, I just take here, for example, from shot the F2 glass, click here on insert material and click here on OK. And now we can see that here in the 3D view, the lens has been inserted. The lens has been inserted as well to the Optical Design Editor. And to open the Optical Design Editor, we go here to the top under the Windows icon, and then we click on Optical Design Editor, and here we see the singlet lens, the identifier name which we have previously specified. And when we open here the singlet lens, we see here as well the material F2 from shot. We can see here the radius of the surface 1, the radius of the surface 2, and as well here the aperture radius of the surfaces. The standard form of the surface is always a sphere, so it's a spherical form, which is the standard default setting. So if not added another form, it's always in a spherical form. Thanks for watching.